Indiana lawmakers will come together to honor the life of a heroic local woman. Amy Beverland principal Susan Jordan sacrificed her life to save children.
This morning, Jordan's sacrifice will be honored at the Indiana State House. Good morning, Indiana's Eric Cox is live now with more details on this special day. Good morning, Eric.
Hey, good morning, Beth. That's right. A resolution honoring Principal Susan Jordan is expected to be passed today here at the State House. Now, I'm told that the House will be in at 10 o'clock this morning to cast their votes. And following their decision, the resolution will then move onto the Senate floor. Right now, that's the extent of what we're being told about this motion to remember a hero. It was back in late January when Jordan sacrificed her life after a school bus jumped a curb at Amy Beverland Elementary. She was seen pushing students out of the way. Some of the kids did have to be hospitalized, but thanks to her, they're all still alive today. And it's exactly that sort of dedication to her kids, which is why this resolution to remember her life and legacy is happening today. For now, I'm reporting live just outside the State House this morning. Eric Cox, RTV6.
Eric, a lot of people have been touched by this story here in Indiana and across our country. If folks are interested in listening in on today's vote, how can they do that?
Yeah, Beth, I'm told that there will be limited seating available at the session itself here at the State House that begins at 10 o'clock. But for anyone wanting to watch at home or work, they're actually planning to set up a live stream once things convene at 10 o'clock. So for more details about where you can find a link to that live stream, all you have to do is download the RTV6 app.